Hello everybody, welcome back to another Premiere Pro tutorial. In this one, I'm going to show you how to reduce the speed of audio or of your song, and at the same time, how you can use it to drop pitch so it'll be a little bit lower, or how to maintain pitch, depending on what your goal is. So the first thing is, I'll play a short clip for you, and then I'll show you the technique so you can hear the difference. There you go, that's what it sounds like. Now, I wanna slow it down and I wanna drop the pitch. What you do, you click on the audio one track or the audio track, and then you right click on it, and then you'll see audio gain and you'll see speed duration. Believe it or not, you wanna click on speed duration for this one, and then take the speed from, let's say, 100% to 70%. This will then increase the duration, and then you're gonna hear the audio drop. So now listen to this. So this is very popular on TikTok and things like that, where they change the song a little bit or the music a little bit, and you can tell. What you can do now is I'm gonna go back into it, I'm gonna right click on it, I'm gonna go into speed duration, and I'll also show you that you can maintain audio pitch. If you click this, then Premiere Pro tries to keep it so that it doesn't drop in pitch, it just reduces in speed. So just keep that in mind. If I went to start right here, I would go right click, I would go speed duration, I would say 70%, and before I click anything, you wanna maintain audio pitch, click on that, and then listen. So it's very close to the same pitch, but at the same time, it is very audibly slowed down. This is the technique, very popular for shorts. That's how you do it inside Premiere Pro.